Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my coffee time with God. Today, I want to focus on one passage when Jesus revealed himself back to his disciple in Luke chapter 24. Here, Luke chapter 24, verse 45, it says this: "Then he opened their minds so they could understand the scripture." The question that Jesus asked the disciples revealed that they were obviously without understanding to what was going on. Maybe some thought that they were dreaming, and some just, this is not real. I don't know what they were thinking, but they were evidently very confused. Jesus does that with us at times. He brings us to a point of questioning what's going on. Anyway, Jesus opens the understanding of the scripture so that the disciples could see what they said about him in the light of what they were experiencing. No doubt, they thought they knew the scripture, but in this moment, found out just how little they really understood. We all need help understanding the scripture. Jesus promised to send a comforter, teacher, to help us understand truth. The Holy Spirit was sent to lead and guide us to all truth. However, we must desire to seek it. You and I have the responsibility to seek and search out the scripture, and the Holy Spirit will bring us to the understanding of those scriptures. Rely totally on the Spirit of God to bring you understanding. Jesus says, "Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be open. Ask, it will be given." Those things are a responsibility. The idea is to keep seeking, knocking, and asking. But in it all, it is the Spirit of God that is needed for our understanding to be open. I want to bless you today. Pray for you. Heavenly Father, you are the Creator of all the universe and all that is in them. You have sent your Spirit to help us that we could not do for ourselves. Help us, Lord, to understand your word. Make the application to our lives. Then may our lives bring you glory and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If you find this content helpful, please smash that like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I will see you next week.